kia yiti endara po meto wa ye fun igba koko lori to wa Ayekooto oruko temi o yi pada omo borewo Ayekooto onani emi nje e won ti je pe igba koko ni ti ohun wa ni ore to yi ma ro yin pe ki e ba wa subscribe si ori YouTube channel wa be e ba klo se na be ke le je na oko ti oko ma ri eto wa bi abase mu wa fun yin ni olokan ojokan loni kini ta tun wa fun eyan wa be ti a fe ki e tun bo wa wo ni oni seri alara oni ara ni to ni gbogbo ojo ki eledumare ko ma fi je ki ara ko gbenu wa ku opopolopo awon eniyan ni won fe dara re laye sugbon ti ara to gbenu won ku eleyi ori be fun akoni kan ti a mo si akoni odua gbogbo ni ti eniyan mo si oloye Chief Sunda Adeyemo Igboho nigbati amo ilewe university kan ti a mo si training by Balika University ti won fi ilu USA ti won fi se ibujoko ti won si ni eka kakere orilede ni ile Africa ni won fi oye ti a mo si oye eni to mo nipa ogun to tun wa mo nipa rogodiyan to tun mo nipa bi a se fi pele kutu fi ba awujo lo ti won fi da oloye Sunda Adeyemo Igboho lola won fi oye yi won fi da baba lola tori pe won ri ipa to ti ko ninu alaye yi ti awon won yi se ni pe awon ri papataki ti Chief Oloye Sunda Adeyemo Igboho ti gbogbo yan mo si Igboho osa to ti ko lati gba ti won ti bi titi di akoko ni ati gbogbo ise ribiribi yi to ti fi wa omo luabi to ti fi se fun awon eniyan ati bo se nja fun eto awon eniyan ti je pe amuwari gege bi eni ti je pe o fi ti e sile o n gbo tene leni iru e da be o ye ka fi oye pataki o ye ka fi dara eyi ti awon won yi ti won se pinu wipe awon se tan o lati fara mo gbogbo ohun to loye Sunda Igboho Adeyemo ba n se lati kin leyin lati fi emi imore ran se gege bi pe ajijangbara to mo to 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 mo eto to mo akoko ta aja to mo akoko ta petu sawo to mo akoko pipe akoko yi ni se la sinmi ogun pe iru eyan be oni loye Sunda Igboho je emi na pe a se university yi se lo ti to ati lodo oni won ri ile abi aru ma je ni so pe te ba wo video ohun ati picture ile ti o tan kaakiri aye lujara e ri pe awon eniyan jankan jankan awon ni won lo ki baba yi ni won fi ile ato na won sile won o ro ti wi pe owo tan fe na fun plane ni won a ro pe fun ticket ni won si lo iru won lati ri baba wa gani alagbala be on lari baba wa almaruf be on lari baba wa ayiloge be on lari otumba ari baba wa otumba jamiu nibe na lati ri arabirin iya to je pe abi amo tooto ko ka laarin won ati awon eniyan ti mi o le daruko to je pe won be nbe ti won ba awon eniyan yi ti won ba won ko worin be baba wa Adebanji Akitoye Ogbeyin ati professor Ade Dirana Ogbeyin nibe e wu awon eniyan jakajaka bi inu won se dun ti won ko worin pelu awon ti won wa fun baba Oloye Sunda Igboho ni ami eye yi o ye tori pe o gba ami eye yi ni seju e won o fun leyin e ibi ti ati ba Oloye Sunda Igboho ta ati ba dupe ni e wo mo wa to bi ha university yi ti won pe ni Trinidad Babalik University yi ni bo ni won wa se orilede Africa ni won wa ni abi ni bo ni won ti se wa tori pe mo e se n gbo fun gba opolopo ni pe university wo leleyi won ko nese nle ko se university wo ti won nese nle bi mo se wa mu eji peji emi na wa gbo ko alawo lo wi pe oya e la ro wa e ba mi dawo ni bo gangan university lo ti wa ama nigbati ajan temi yo gbe kale ti a mo si Google o je ko ye mi pe university yi ti fi idimule ojo ti pe o si je okan gboki lara awon university ti won recognize ni ilu USA ti won si ni eka kaakiri gbogbo ile Africa eleyi o je ko pe gbogbo eyin eniyan ti e ba baba wa ti e ba wa dupe te kan pe congratulations pe orere ko ni won ni odede ti yin na o la se ledu mare iru ore bayi o na la ma ri iru ore bayi titi ta fi wo ile e ti se ile kaaro ojire ile omo kotu ojire ile ti se ile ti baba tun ku fun wara ati fun oyin orere ko ni won odede oloye Sunday bo eyin na wo bi fi du ohun bi o se lo.
Yes, okay sir. I was born in Nigeria. I was born in Nigeria and I've been a lecturer for over 2 decades now. And I have watched virtually what I can call the hypocrisy that is going on in Nigeria. How Nigerian government, or let me use Nigeria, has actually left those who are very, very important to the country, how they keep victimizing people who are so important. I have been following the case of Chief Sunday Igboho, not even knowing that I will come to meet him for quite some time, because I just developed interest, just as I said. My mother is a Yoruba person, but I am not a Yoruba. But I was brought up, schooled, everything in the Yoruba land. So when I saw somebody who actually developed interest in assisting the Yorubas, taking Yorubas out of slavery, sorry sir, permit me to use that word, out of slavery, we have been humiliated for ages now. And we've had opportunities, sir. I'm a lecturer. By the special grace of God, I have more than 30 publications. But there is a particular one that I normally make reference to. I call it National Question in Nigeria. That not until National Question is addressed in Nigeria, there will always be a problem. There are fundamental issues. It's quite unfortunate that we have had our people there. Sorry again to say this, sir. How did this our president go to where he is? He got to where he is now by virtue of one man, a Yoruba man, put him there. At the detriment of we, the Yorubas. And we are now suffering. My colleague professor came in and said something to Chief. He said, Chief, said I love you. He actually said it from the depth of his heart. I love you. I love what you are doing. We need people who can tell the government of Nigeria the truth. And that is what Chief Sunday Igboho is doing. And we are behind him. We are behind it. And I pray that God will continue to sustain him.
Amen.
God will continue to sustain him.
Amen.
Yes, the Triple Biblical University is a university in the United States of America. I met them a couple of years ago, and I know that they have been doing one or two things. And when I was called upon to come and do this, I said, fine. And I just told our daddy, maybe I should chip in that one too. It's very, very important. I just told our daddy, when I was called to come and do this, there's no way I go. I normally present whatever case to the governing council of my own school. When I did, they said, are you sure you are going to see a whole Sunday go? I said, yes. They said, please, if we get there, tell them that we also want to honor him in a very special way. In fact, I was expecting a letter, but they did not bring it. I ought to have brought that. Maybe I'll bring the letter later. I ought to have brought that letter, just letter to introduce this. They said, this is a school in America. We are in Africa. He's an African. And by virtue of even being in Benin, the school is in Benin, we must also honor him before he leaves. I said, I will definitely deliver your message. And again, sir, I was not properly briefed of how the program will look like. If not, we would have prepared. In fact, we were supposed to be five. But probably because of today, some of them, because of one itinerary or the other, they could not.
This preparation is good enough.
They could not make it. They could not make it. So, by virtue of how the program ought to be, we ought to read his citations first. That we did not prepare. You could see me, I was moving up and down. But luckily, since I was told, I just went to his page, I've been studying him. I've been studying him since about a week. So that actually gave me an idea. I said, okay, I will just try and scribble something down. We will definitely use that. So pardon me, sir, if I don't have a well-written essay, but the way I have done it, I will try and read it. So we are to read the citation of Chief Sunda Adeyemo, a.k.a. Sunda Igboho. He said, Sunda Igboho Osha has risen to become a popular figure in Nigeria. He was involved in the Ife-Modakeke War and now is leading an uprising against the Fulani community in the southwestern Nigeria. Igboho became the topic of discussion in Nigeria and probably around the world. Sunda Igboho was born in the 70s. Hail from Igboho town, Okeogun, Oyo State. They say he moved to live with his father, popularly called Baba Igboho, in Modakeke area of Osun State. Igboho was made a youth leader and also one-time chairman of motorcycle riders in Modakeke. Igboho gained international recognition for the part he played in the Ife Modakeke War between 1997 and 1998, where he helped to defend the Modakeke people. Igboho is married to wives who currently live outside of Nigeria in different countries, precisely Canada and Germany. Igboho is of Christian faith and also known as traditionalist. Most times when I read that accent, when I read that, I know that definitely we all, you know, it's a long story, sir. It's a long story. I am a professor of Yoruba civilization. That is my field, Yoruba civilization. And the incursion of this Western idea have actually made us to lose our focus, our roots. You are either a Christian or a Muslim. But originally, who are we? Before the incursion of this, originally, so this thing still remains. We cannot. It's quite unfortunate that now people don't want to be associated with tradition again. We see it, the word that the white have actually put in our mouth, we see it, we say it is fetish. But, you know, we really need to understand something. That is why I love the Indians, the Chinese. They really appreciate where they are coming from. And that is why I said we have so much in Nigeria that we really need to address. We are still youth. This is our granny. You are our granny. We are still youth. But I think if that correction can be made now, it will go a long way. Apologies, sir. If religion is one of those things that is still causing problems in Nigeria today. Religion around the world. Thank you, sir. Around the world, religion is a major problem. So it is my honor and privilege to present to you the Akoni Odua of Yoruba land. Chief Dr. Sunda Adeyemo, aka Sunda Igboho, to be honored with the honorary doctorate degree in peace, in war and conflicts, war, conflict and peace studies by the Tribute Christian University.
No going back. No going back, Neil.
Now, after the ceremony, you can now sleep.
Bridge come here. Come around to my lobby. No question. Come on, lobby. No question. No bridge.
Ah, una ni atiri yi bi pe o to si baba yi ko gba oye ti won fun yi Olorun yo si je ki oye ohun ko mari yo je ki loye Sunday Igboho ko je oye ohun na pe won fi je war/conflict peace study oni oye ti won fun baba yi Olorun yo je ki o je oye na pe Olorun yo je ki ewu oye ohun ko ma lori e na o ti wa di doctor Chief Sunda Adeyemo.